This is Undertale. Undertale is now being known as one of the best PC games in 2015. The game starts not long ago. Two races rule the Earth, humans and monsters. Eventually they get into a war, and humans win and seal monsters with a magical barrier. There are holes in the barrier, which leads to you being the main character falling down the hole into the underground. You meet a flower that seems friendly like a tutorial, but then tries to kill you for your soul. You are then saved by a friendly monster. You are then introduced to the ruins where you can fight monsters or spare monsters. Eventually you will meet characters that will reflect later on the story. Eventually you meet the friendly monster's house, where you could 1. Challenge her, or 2. Spare her. Eventually you will get out. Then after that you meet a skeleton, a friendly skeleton named Sans. Then he explains to you that he has a brother who is a human hunting fanatic. He tries to trap you, but he's friendly, sort of. Then you get to Snowdon, a nice snowy place with other monsters. Eventually you have to fight Papyrus. You could spare him or kill him. Same thing like the other one. But once you do that, you make it to the waterfall. In the waterfall you meet 2 new characters. 1 character, if you're nice, 2 saves you from another character who tries to kill you. Eventually you will get to the Heartlands. From there I won't explain the game further on. The game has many more content and puzzles around. It is one of my favorite games, and I really think that you should be playing this game right now.